Hi there. In this section, you are going to learn how to find the volume of solid. So let's begin. Volume of solid. Let's find the volume of cuboid. In order to find the volume of cuboid, what I'm going to do, I'm going to draw a cuboid. So this is my cuboid. As you can see, the length of the cuboid is L, the height of the cuboid is H, and the width of the cuboid is B. Then the volume of cuboid is given as V is equal to L times B times H. So basically, what we need to do, if we know the length, width, and height of the cuboid, is just plug in the value and multiply. And that will be the volume of cuboid. Volume of cone. Let's draw a cone. So this is my cone. As you can see, the radius of the cone is R, the height of cone is H, and the slant height is L. Then the volume of cone is given as V is equal to 1 over 3 pi r square H. Volume of cylinder. In order to find the volume of cylinder, let's draw our cylinder. So this is my cylinder. As you can see, the radius of the cylinder is R and the height of the cylinder is H. Then the volume of cylinder is given as V is equal to pi R square H. Volume of a sphere. Let's draw a sphere. So this is my sphere. As you can see, the radius of the sphere is R. Then the volume of the sphere is given as V is equal to 4 over 3 pi R cube. A hemisphere is half of the sphere. So the volume of hemisphere should be half of the volume of the sphere. So the volume of hemisphere is given as V is equal to 2 over 3 pi r cube.